I abandoned my covenant. That might mean that I've sinned. Oh yeah, this guy's the covenant guy, so he might be mad at me up here. If he is, I'm gonna fucking kick his ass.
I was on one. The flame you see there is they exist all up in a rush.
Well, he's keeping company with the dead.
New dialogue.
Once, people tried to round up the undead and hide them away from the world. They thought that imprisoning the undead would solve the problem. They created a towering bastille to contain them, but in the end, it did no good. The lost sinner lives deep within the bastille. Fool, trying to light the first flame.
Not new dialogue.
Why do people try so hard to be beautiful? We cats are born beautiful. The human ego. And they don't even see. But that's what makes what. It reminds me of a vainglorious liar who ended up. Now he's Icarus Earth. You've seen that gate. Although he. And has been.
I get a soul of a giant, yeah. Oh. Can I use it? Okay, damn it. Sucks. Thank you. Oh, fuck! That didn't miss him. Where to now? Off on a wild goose chase, fool's errand. Bear with me. I'm annoyed that I'm looking for the symbol of the king, and the cat told me that if I was seeking the king, she talked about the lost sinner. And I've already beaten the Lost Center. Maybe I missed something around there. So I'm gonna just run over there and make sure there's nothing. Killed Dragon Riders and Royal Rat Authority, but that was probably an earlier boss that I just didn't get along the way. So Dragon Riders, I probably still need to do more in the castle. And I actually planning on going to do one of the DLCs before I even tried to continue on. Dude, man, I like nearly cleared Forest of Fallen Giants before I even got an Estus Flask. It's ridiculous. I played this game for 6 hours before I fought the last giant. I did everything else. Alright, so we're doing this. It's happening. Certainly understand. But yeah, go buy them, dude. They're supposed to be the best part of the game. Now. Here, you little shit. Fuck, there's too many. Fuckers. Oh, that didn't work. Whew. Live. Wow. Longbow +7, wow. That's nice. Now I gotta figure out how to get down. Oh, what the fuck. Elevator spot that I haven't activated yet. I just fall to his death. Oh. Dudes. Seriously, guys. Stop. Fall off. Okay, I know where I am. I know this place is fucking Sniper City. Those guys are easy to parry. Why did it not do a bludge attack? Oh god, it's an actual enemy, not a statue. Fuck that statue. Oh my god. Jeez. What's up, Felipe? I'm wasting my essence again. Fuck you, statue. I'm guessing I did. Hey, Felipe. It doesn't show it. Yeah, look at that. Why are you telling me shit? My rings are broke. That's this one. I'm gonna buy more homeward bones. I'm gonna have to travel to go get some goddamn homeward bones. Just try over here. Try him. He'll sell me a little ladder.
But don't waste my time.
Did you see what covenant I'm in, Felipe? Guess what fucking covenant I'm in, Felipe. Guess what 99% of people don't find that I did today. And it sure felt good that nobody told me what to do at all, and I figured it out all on my own. See that, Felipe? What does that say? All by myself. I'm such a big boy. RB. What's up, potato? Absolutely fitting, motherfucker. Abso-fucking-lutely. Oh! See? This is how I roll. Fuck you, Felipe. No. Ouch. I don't know what the fuck that supposedly did, but I'm sure Felipe is gonna tell me. I should just not say anything. I should just not talk on my stream. Okay. Sure, why not? Let me just jump down here and get stuck again. Argue mumble. What's up? Isn't this where I got stuck before? That's why I bought Homeward Bones. So, fuck that one all up. Well, there is this. It is a dying camel, or a dead camel. It's my mascot, I guess. Gonna go back up, right? Because I only hit it once. It didn't go all the way on the ground. No? I'm fucked. Is that what you're saying? Again? Okay. Yeah. Wow. This guy's a hero. We got a hero on our hands. Shut up. Try sucking my dick. Getting a little out of hand there, Felipe. I think you're gonna let me solve the problems. Let me find the answer to the riddles going on and the puzzles. You know, I'm the one playing the game here. Walk around the corner, there you go. I'm lucky that wasn't death. Guys, If y'all like to watch people die, y'all are in for a treat today. I will do my duty. Treasure first. Fuck you, statue. My greatsword plus 10 is just a little bit too crappy. Good shot, guy. God damn. Sniper of the year. Alright, I have an idea. We are going to stay alive for at least a couple more deaths. You just died! Die, you dead body. Alright. I would lay down a summon sign to help somebody else out, but I'm gonna die so quickly. Well, I guess I'll still be alive since I got the ring on. So my summon sign might still stay there. I'll try it anyway, because I haven't been summoned for co-op yet. Maybe somebody can show me where to go in their world. I'm supposed to be helping them, but I'm going to be following them. Jump in the pit. And that guy. Oh man. Okay. No. Settle it down here. Alright. What I really need are some gravity boots. You think there's some gravity boots somewhere in this game? Not gonna fall down there again. Really not. got some range, man. Oh, that guy. Alright, so for just a little while, I'm gonna try to just like kill some people. I think I gotta get to the archers first. I'm sucking. I'm dying. See, I don't last long enough for anybody to get me to my summon sign. This level, I don't like it very much. I need to kill those guys up top because they're the ones that are sniping me when I'm down at the bottom. So yeah, I kind of have to, huh? Alright, well, let me put this... Last time... Well, until I gotta go to town and try to fix shit. Damn it, boy. How are you so tough? Alright, so going around this way seems to be the key. Bows are for sissies. I'm gonna kill one of these guys at least, like this. Now. Come on, kill that guy. Finally. Now watch me just fall off the fucking cliff after all that. I'm back here again. Guess where I am. Look at where I am. Look. Fantastic. Getting it done this time. Oh, you fucker! God damn it. Ruin my day, why don't you? What's up, bitch? Well, that might have been pointless too. But at least we did it. We could say we did it. fuckheads, man. I'm telling you. Woo. All right. But hey, we did something in that lifespan there that we hadn't done before. So, progress is being made. Believe it or not. Eventually, I'm going to kill these guys enough times where they don't come back, and then I'm going to be very, very happy. Don't. Motherfucker. Shall be no Estus drinking in my presence. Dark quartz ring plus 3. I think it's lightning resist, maybe. Alright, we have accomplished a task in this level. Now let's find the other ones. What did you do? Gotcha. That's not up high enough? Oh, okay, okay, I get it. I think. No, no. Moving on. Damn it. Camel is not lost. Camel is still exploring. I have paths ahead that I have not been. Where I have not been. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Noises are just terrible. Poison bite rain plus one. Fuck. Stupid fucking statue. Oh! What do you think you're doing here, buddy? Oh, no. Oh. I'm not ready to be tag team, guys. Not right now. Damn it, boy. I'm surprised the dragon didn't come and bite my head off while I was walking across that bridge. Okay. No? Damn it. Don't I deserve a shortcut yet? Fuck me. Okay, so so I just predicted a dragon, I guess. Oops. I would imagine he'll be back. You guys better let me through. Okay. Shit. What is in here? Dragon Sanctum! Like, Dragon's Anus. I can has bonfire, maybe? Ah, what? Fucking son of a bitch. Oh my god. That's fucked up, dude. That is not right. I just got trolled. Ah, dude, this place. Dude, what? The fuck is wrong with this fucking game? I'm not hurting them. Okay. Well, duh. Okay, I get it. I get it. I got it. Okay. Comprende. Ooh-wee. Rock on. Where's my fucking bonfire?